Daddy's on the phone. Daddy's on the phone.
Sounds like he's on.
Hi, Paula.
What's wrong, Paula? What's that, a check coming in?
We're going to see what Jesse's cell phone.
Huh? We are? Oh, we are.
47-42.
Mom, and then there's another bill.
There's another two or three better. By Johnson.
Big, tiny bill.
50. That was 3 points.
What's that, oil? Soda, oil, paint.
I vote for oil.
Yeah, oil, paint.
And then the little palette for these two.
And the paint brushes and the pad.
It's like that guy at the Marysville Mall that we saw, where you put the paint in here.
Yeah.
Careful with that.
I can't do the hair, I know that.
You know, you can mix your color.
One, and we have, what is it?
Tape.
What tape is it?
Do you do, well, these are the colors, but what do you?
Those are the colors you put right in here.
You put them in the palette, and there's the brushes.
These watercolors or oil?
Oil.
They're oil. The oil paint.
Right.
Oh, that's.
So we have to have some kind of a.
Right, cleaner thing or something.
Okay.
Well, he said he wanted some oil paint.
Well, that's not there. That's just, we went to.
That came from FAO Sports in Boston.
The same type of thing.
That's the big toy store back there. Well, I figured that when the weather gets a little warmer, I bought a couple of the kids some too.
You guys went and started all year.
Well, I bought some stuff back east.
Yes, I do.
Yes, I started your. I always started doing back at school time.
Let's be nice.
This is fun.
Thank you. Let's go here. This morning and have a little jam.
All right, you need shirt.
All right.
Shirt.
Yeah, that's nice.
Thank you, Vicky.
You're welcome.
And my shirt.
No, it's Andrew's shirt.
You must be growing up. They all look big for you. Well, they look like big shirts.
Yeah,
they
strike a little bit less. That's what Vicky wants. Those would be great.
If you want to wash them, they will take you.
They'll pick up, but they're almost not that
slim.
Well, you know what?